when they're this size and smaller is when it's easy to get horn by them. The horn is right here in this fin. Now, when you get to the outside of it, it actually barbs back and it's very sharp at the tip. As they get older, this horn is a little less sharp. Now, there is a horn in the back of the dorsal fin here, but that one is pretty easy to avoid. Grab them like that, stick the horn straight out and just use them like a handle. And that's how you do it.